I'm going to be reviewing this cool model car, and my name is Adam. I'm going to be one of the toy video, like the kid video, it's a Cosmic Kids video with toys, and there's going to be another guy showing scientific experiments and stuff, which I'm going to be showing once I'm done reviewing a lot of my toys. Okay, let's take a look at what I have today. So here we have this cool car. It's got lights and it does this. The dead, but the doors do it like that and the lights do turn on. If you do this, yep, and the wheels are clear, so you can probably see inside here. And the plastic wheels and lights. Take a look at my Mustang. Oh, looks like we gotta. I'm gonna do something here. I'm gonna get another toy here to review with this one.
One minute, I'll be back. I'm gonna be coming up
with a new, Let's take a look what I have here. Now this thing does the same thing except this. It's a Mustang. It has a little bit of a wheel arrangement. It does the same stuff as that car does, but it does do as well as the orange car. The orange car doesn't do that a lot. Okay, put that one down with my other stuff that I reviewed. And we're gonna do this thing. It doesn't have the wheel effect. It just goes right through the wheel. It's a Cosmic Kids thing that I do. Sometimes you can light up the whole bus. This light,
so bright.
Oh, lighting it up, it's a bring light. You know I can do it. Can do this. Can probably not see, but I can light up the whole thing. Here, if I do with my mouse on. Okay. Now let's move on to the next toy. Take a look at something, but first I'm gonna put this thing like that, and so you know this is a Monopoly thing, and I'm gonna use my shell hiders because I hide my things before you them. Okay, let's see what I have now. I think I can really love this. Okay, this is a steam locomotive. Can you read this? Can you read this here, guys? If you can, show to me. If you can, just call on to me. And my name's Adam Paul Rayfield. My mom's just call 223-1113. And you can see that these rods do move. It used to go, if you do that, it goes forward. But it does do this. Got a golden frame and a plastic load here. And this. There's even a cab, some dome. This is the whistle. This is the other whistle, this is the quilling whistle, and this is a front light. Should beam, and the rods do not have a effect, have a wheel inch effect. This is not remote controlled, and it is modeled. It's a model thing. This is a real train. You could see this in real life. And I don't know where this one is.
I am going to review the next toy, which is something I think you're gonna love. It's a space buggy and astronaut seats. Which is this? Here's a camera. The astronauts sit right here because this is a seat. And this is a little camera. Shows if there's any aliens. There's no aliens in space. I'm just kidding. The guys sit in this little buggy thing. Now, we're gonna do a next review toy, which I'm gonna, if you're really gonna know, it's a fireman thing. And after that, there's another emergency vehicle thing. It's old fashioned. I'm showing you an old fashioned thing. Okay, this video is going smoother. Smooth this thing now. That's it. Yeah, this is a fire chief car. This is the fire chief car. Fire chief one, but this one is a little rusty because it's older than those other ones I showed you. Okay, so let's show the next thing. It's old fashioned. Even though I have a lot of videos, and even though after I show this one, I'm gonna make a different video. So here we have an old-fashioned ambulance. These ambulances were in the after the olden days. The first day in the olden days in America, they had these type of ambulance, which were very realistic, and I don't know what have. They're kind of bluish, see-through. And here we go. This is the end of the video. And hi, I'm Adam, and see ya in the next video.